can't believe we're back in hell.
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
It's so cold. My spit freezes when I talk.
Thank you.
What did the serpent tell you when you spoke? It kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Don't I quite agree? Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
Sure, I'm open.
What was the other thing?
Why is Odin so desperate to find a way into Jotunheim anyway?
He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all. And it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom.
What do you mean?
Ah, remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hanged.
It's another Valkyrie. Can we try to free her?
We can't just leave her like this, brother.
Do not rush me, Ed. When we are prepared, I will attack.
Ah!
freedom.
Where is your queen?
My queen?
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, milady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure, but the Rook stole of Valkyrs. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
Looks like we have more Valkyries to hunt.
Aye, lad. But at least we know where to find Sigrun.
But where do we find the remaining Valkyries?
Other realms.
Good thinking, brother. Muspelheim, Niflheim. Sigrun would have no qualm with interning of Valkyries outside of Midgard.
Why do they call Odin the Lord of the Hanged?
That refers to a modest example of Odin's thirst for knowledge. The time he spent 9 days a dead man. Aye, hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side and bled down into the Well of Destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the World Tree of its secrets, until I think quite rightly it got fed up with him and sent him back to the land of the living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?
Let's do it.
See you next time you need something.